You don't know the real Kevin. And you wouldn't like him if you did.